Today is the day we move into a house, a rented house. It's a house.
All the main bags are in, and the boot of the car is full. And now we've got all of this flipping food, and whatever else all of this is, all to get in, so.
I don't think it's gonna work.
Well, I think we've managed. We've got to get ourselves in, though. So. Goodbye, room that's probably gonna be considerably better than what we're moving into for a little while anyway. Because I don't have a chair or a desk, and we don't have beds. Yeah, I have checked everywhere. Or anything like that.
Well, this'll be fun.
And I'm not opening the boot because it's freaking packed full, so. Mum's gonna have to sit there. I'm somehow gonna have to get my legs around this thing. Fun times.
Me and Emily will start putting all the food and fridge and freezer away. And I just thought if
I'm still noticing things. This is broken. This is the wardrobes in my room. It's supposed to be, well, attached together, and there's supposed to be one up the middle so these don't wobble like this. Because they're wardrobe doors, they're not supposed to do that. I've just cleaned all of this. Yeah, well, this is our new house, by the way, hello. Just cleaned this room and the one over there, and it's filled up the vacuum cleaner. Two rooms have filled it up. So, it's a little ridiculous. There's a bed, an air mattress. So, yeah. I just made a couple of purchases. The first one being a 24-inch LED TV, and you've just seen the second one, a Wii U. I finally rebought a Wii U. It's the new, it's the Super Mario 3D World bundle. It was $300 plus tax, so it comes with 3D World and new Nintendo Land. I don't know how much money I have left now, probably not a lot at all. So I'm not gonna be able to get a new desk and a new chair, but everything is out in here now. Feels somewhat homey, I guess. Why is that? Those aren't my games, those are Dad's games. But Mum's unpacked these, so I guess that's why. And I don't know what that, oh, that's my Mario Galaxy soundtrack. But Donkey Konga and that one, not mine. But yeah, I have a lot of freaking games now, and all of my other ones aren't even here yet, like the boxes. So, gonna have quite the collection started. I wanna get this set up. There she is. Now to actually put this thing on its feet. I look like crap today because we don't have a shower. Well, no, sorry, we have a shower here. We don't have any towels, so I can't actually shower. Unless I just want to drip dry, but I don't want to do that. We're going out to, in a few minutes, I think, to try and get some, as well as some bedding, because we don't have any of that. And we need to get some food, but I cannot shower, and my head is like hurt, or to move my hair, it hurts because I've had it plastered back with a headband on all day, so I don't know. I will give you guys a tour of the house a little bit later for those of you who want it. Yay.
Subway.
This is, what is it? Summit cheesesteak. Philly cheesesteak with barbecue sauce and olives and lettuce and cheese and lions and tigers and bears. It's oh my. And then just, yeah, so.
You can meet Taylor Swift. Do you want to meet Taylor Swift?
Yeah. You've met Taylor Swift. His eyes are on the bandana. So this just looks incredibly creepy if you take it off. GG Walmart, GG. Friendship.
Go, Thomas.
What happened to him?
Percy just doesn't want to do it anymore. Percy really likes James, apparently. Also, I realise that's actually Gordon, isn't it? Is that like Edward?
Yeah.
Is it Edward?
One of them.
Something like that, I can't remember his name. I don't know numbers. Oh, that's Henry. Look at all the stuff we done purchased. Also, we got another new car. It's a Toyota Yaris, and it's small, and we can't fit much in it. Oh, no. I think
Dad, when is it in like a month when you're eventually getting that car that you bought?
10th of November.
10th of November is when we're getting a bigger car that we can keep. But these are all rentals.
I guess I'll give you guys the house tour portion of this video. It's pretty dark. It's like almost 7 o'clock, I believe. 6:30. So I'm going to show you the house. It's pretty big. And it kind of looks like a flipped version of our house back in England. I'm not going to take you through the front door because it's not actually open. Also, we've got a fancy post box, which is awesome. That's what my games were in. Front door's locked. But there it is. That's the attic up there. We've never actually been up there, and I don't think we're going to do. But I'm going to take you through the garage, or the garage. We've got this fancy thing. It just opens it up.
It's just pretty straight.
Opens it on up like that. There's our crappy new car, and then you can just close it again. Pretty badass, I'm not gonna lie. Then you go over here, there's a bunch of random crap in here. That's where the GameCube was found. And then this is just like the utility area that every house has to have, I suppose. And you come through, so that was to the main living area. With no furniture in it, since our furniture hasn't arrived yet. This bit, those three, kitchen, what's this way? That's, I believe, just like a coat cupboard. Indeed. And this is a bathroom. This is me. Yep, turn to the bathroom. You can watch yourself go. Yeah, because you want to do that. Yeah, I'll give you that because I was using it and I forgot to put it back in the car. Put it there. It's there. This way, that's the front door right there. Little kind of area there, which is where all that stuff is at the moment. And then there's this, another random area. And then this room that I honestly completely forgot even existed. There's the AC unit. Where's the light switch in here? Light switch, there it is. This room. Which I guess will be an office of some kind, or something like that. And then there's out there, we've got this awesome balcony kind of thing at the back, which I'll show you guys in a bit. I'll show you that last, I suppose. Let's turn that off. We'll head upstairs, around here. Up the fancy stairs, hello Mo. Oh, and there's a pantry there as well. Up the fancy stairs of destiny. No. This way, straight in front of the stairs. Okay, I won't go in. That's Emily's room, and that's Emily. And there's this closet. You've got no fish to slap me with, so I'm okay. How many shoes do you need?
That's only
half. Huge closet, really? It's all kind of a tip right now, but you know. And out here we've got this awesome balcony type thing. I'll try not to. Whoa!
Not insured.
In here, spare room. Well, this is what we're using as the spare room anyway. Just suitcases and another closet. You go this way, this is where I'm gonna be. And where Emily is right now. You sat on Link and the Pikmin and...
You should have seen Mum getting them out earlier, she was like... You're funny.
Link? Okay. Stuff, TV, the Wii U that I've yet to unbox. New covers and whatnot, and then the closet. And then just around here, we've got this like open loft area, which is going to be used for like watching films and stuff like that. Got this bathroom, this is mine and Emily's. We have to share a bathroom, just like in the hotel. My room's there, around there. Bathroom here, so a bit of a walk, but whatever. And then we go down here, there's another cupboard, I suppose, yep. And this is my parents' room. Definitely the biggest bedroom. I think they're going to have a TV right there while we have these air mattresses, so. That's a good thing. You head through this way. This is the bathroom. Right there. This was... Oh good, another bug. There was bugs in this thing everywhere and it was disgusting. So we made it the cleaner. Clean it out, which didn't do a very good job. So we did it. And then there's that. And then there's the little toilet area. Now that light up there was full of bugs when we first got here. And so were those ones actually. But they've cleaned those out, which is good. And now I can't see, but neither can you. Where's the light in here? There we go. This is just like a huge
freaking closet. That's the bathroom right there, comes off here. And it also has this other exit, which leads out here. And that's it, other than the outside bit, which I'll show you guys in a bit. Several days later, when I'm actually editing this video, I realise I missed out an entire portion of the house. This door right here at the bottom of the stairs. Where does this lead? The basement. Yep, we have a basement. I can't find basements really cool. I don't know why. I have no idea what we're going to use this one for, but it's here, and I completely neglected to show it, apparently. And I need to find where all the light switches are. So there's the stairs that we came down. You can come this way into a room right here, which is stuck. There we go. This is my old curtains. These are the crappy curtains that used to be on my window. And there's this little bit around here. It's not being used yet, but I don't know if we're even going to end up using it for anything, but there's that. Now in here next to the stairs, I believe this is a bathroom. Yes, this could be like a guest bathroom, hello. Just put that seat down. This bath mat's actually really soft, I might take that upstairs. And then there's a shower there. In there is all like heater and all of that stuff, you don't really need to see that. And then the meat of this basement is you come down the stairs and you come around this way. And you get all this. In all of these little doors, there's like different heating things, cooling things, water things, electrical box and all that. So I'm not showing you all of those, but that's generally just what the basement is. And you may be wondering what all this tape is, or whatever the hell this stuff is. We're basically keeping, this was here when we started renting, when we were looking around. We're keeping this here until all of our furniture gets here, because it will at least keep the carpet a tiny bit cleaner than if we didn't have it. And I guess I could show you in here. It's dark though. Where's the light switch? Is that it? I guess that's it. It's creepy in here. This is just like the boiler and all of this stuff. It's not that interesting, but on that shelf I found a little advertisement kind of thing for Pokemon Sapphire. So I took it. That's where that was. But, oops. But yeah, that's the rest of the house, and this, to the timeline of this video is going to be all over the place, because I've still got to show you the outside, which I recorded a few days ago for me. So, let's just get on with the video. I find it incredibly annoying that I paid $300 earlier in Best Buy for the Mario 3D World Wii U bundle, and we come to Walmart, and also the Target that we were just in, and they have the Mario Kart 8 bundle for the same price. That was way more online. I am really regretting getting a 3D World one because I really wanted Mario Kart 8. There is a stuck pixel on my brand new TV. GG insignia. Oh, and also my dad's just been out and bought a TV for him and mum. Got it home, and it's literally a box with nothing but a TV in it. There's no remote, there's no instructions, there's no power cord, anything like that. So he's taking it back in an angry rage. You know, it's kind of weird reliving the Wii U setup. I still find it weird how the sensor bar always shows blue lights on the camera, but not in real life. Yeah. It's not gonna work. We don't have internet here yet. And apparently an update's required in order to play 3D World. Fun. Never mind, it seems to be doing it by itself. And I also can't see the stuck pixel now, but what's bending it comes back on. It only seems to show up on TV mode. Which is odd. Oh well, I'm not going to be using this as a TV, so it's fine, but I can't see it on the Wii U now, so that's very odd. But now it's got to do an update. How it's even downloading this, I don't know, because I didn't set up internet connections or anything, because we don't have internet here yet. So, how are you doing this, Wii U? Oh, the system update's on the disc. I should have probably read that, especially since, you know, I bought the 3D World bundle. I guess I should have figured that. So literally my only source of internet right now is my phone, and it's bad. So, yeah. And if you're wondering why I have this, actually, I'm not actually getting the game from Target, which is where I pre-ordered this. I wanted this card because I had the one on 3DS. I kind of just wanted that card. But the woman did not know what she was doing with that. It says you get a free $5 gift card when you go back in and purchase the game, and she gave me the $5 gift card today. So, got a $5 Target gift card now that I'm
don't know what I'll use on because I'm not going back in to get it from there. I'm ordering it from Target, from Amazon. I'm getting that bundle with the GameCube controller and the adapter. So, yeah.
I guess the bright colours were just hiding it.
It's still there.
I'm actually going to take this TV back tomorrow because not only does it have that stuck pixel, no matter how I adjust the settings, it looks garbage. The colours are all completely wrong. It just doesn't look right. It looks horrible. So, I'm going to take it back to Best Buy tomorrow. I'm going to say, no, it has a stuck pixel on the screen and it didn't meet my needs as a customer. So, could I get a refund? And if they say no, I'm going to say give me a refund. But hopefully I'll get some cash back for that, like cash in hand, and then I'll go to Sears or something and get a decent like Samsung TV. Because this is Insignia, I have never heard of this TV brand, but it was cheap, so that's probably why it's crap. Anyway, I think that's going to do it for today. We're in a new home now. For those of you watching the moving update video, for you on the vlog it's a different video, but I'm filming this as a moving update as well. The clip of outside will have probably been tomorrow or something like that, but for those of you on the vlog that means nothing. So anyway, thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow. We have a new home now, which is weird. So yeah, I mean, we're renting this for 8 months, so we do have to move in 8 months, but it's fine. See you guys tomorrow.